Let's go earn some scrip. But let's also stay alive to spend it.
Thank you. too?
Call in Echelon's demolition experts. The Echelon squad is on their way.
Alabama 1, move into position and set up a perimeter.
Yeah, what are you doing?
I thought you secured this place. Take them out, people. Mines are gone! Move in! Take the mine!
The human and boat was incoming. Looks like the raiders found us.
Clear! It's disarmed. Bomb sighted. I'm on it.
Moving!
Come on, you bastards! Get in there and take that mine!
See any more of them? Clear! It's disarmed. Bomb sighted. I'm on it. You see any more of them?
Right into our trap!
God damn it! This is a raider mine now!
Ah, yes, Mark Hunter. Glad to put you up. See, I've had to make a very, very valuable connection lately. The Tar family wants to move some cargo here, and they can't get it done. And lucky you, they paid extra for an Mark Hunter to make sure everything goes. This should all be a formality, but go, check on the cargo.
Landmines in the area. Thank you.
Your shipment is running late, Master Selector. I hope this is not a sign of things to come.
If you look closely at the agreement... here is the Arc Hunter. Arc Hunter, this is Favitar, representative of the Tar family.
It is a pleasure.
Why are you here? Is the shipment secure? Let's see what we have here.
Seems easy enough. Just 4 boxes, right?
Yes, you'll be paid on delivery at these coordinates.
That's a lot of scrip. All that, and a middle finger to Varus. I think you have a deal.
Master Selector, it sounds as though your enemies have taken my shipment.
Favitar.
You are too generous, Master Selector. I understand that you will ship off a replacement immediately.
A replacement?
Of course. Since you do not want the incompetence of your security to be the end of your relationship with the House of Tar.
Of course, Favitar. But no replacements. No one steals from Varus Selector. We're taking your shipment back.
So brave. Brave, Varus. I'm sure you'll find some way to protect your business interests with the House of Tar. I'll leave you to discuss business.
You. I'll contact you when I found something. Keep your comm handy.
Hunter, kill the vermin!
Thank you.
watching for something on the ship's computers. Let's take a look. I'll interface with the ship core and see what we can scavenge quickly. Wow, Volge weaponry! So was that what Dark Matter was after? Wait, no. Looks like they were trying to download access codes for ARC nav systems? With the right hardware, these codes allow you to take limited control of the ARC still in orbit. We could probably scavenge the components we need locally. If we rig it all to a spike, we could use the codes to target an ARC already in a decaying orbit and redirect its entry. We can bring down ARC faults! I'm downloading the access codes and deleting the ship's records, so they won't be here when Dark Matter reinforcements arrive. We don't need the competition coming after our ARC loot. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
inbound. They must have followed us.
Secure the area!
We have to decide.
Slime time!
I think you want to hear her out.
Art Hunter, this is Azumi Yoshida, acting CEO of Von Bach Industries. You've worked with my predecessor, and he sent good reports of you before, well, in the business. We've been establishing a lab down in Silicon Valley, but our latest shipment has gone missing, and our line to Silicon Valley has gone dead. I've contracted security to make contact with the Valley, but you are quite near the last known location of our convoy. I'd compensate you if you were to check it out. I've been developing some technology which might interest you. I helped Carl in his development of a human-compatible ego, but I'm mostly a chemical person. Nanites, despite their sometimes fantastic properties, are just very complex proteins turned into something between mechanical and living computers. Your ego was engineered as a combat model, the ultimate support unit. But that's only the beginning of what we can accomplish.
We need to clear this area of hostiles.
Why would it be anyone else? I've got backup inbound, but I need you to secure the site and survey the cargo.
Get him off me!
Artfall, let's go earn some script. Let's also stay alive, I spend it.
Alright, they took several small arms. Not surprising, raiders. This truck was cleaned out. Let me look up exactly what it was carrying. Those cartons contain ego units. They have trackers hidden in them, but I can only activate them briefly before the raiders will detect them. Odd. They didn't take anything out of this one. This attack was targeted. They knew which trucks to hit and what to take from them. I'm turning the trackers on just long enough to get a fix. There, head that way. They're still on the move. Let me fire up the trackers again. Activating them again. Damn it, hurry! I gotta fix it, but it looks like the raiders destroyed the traffic.
We got company.
Run! Run!
Nice try, Ark Hunter!